discussions? A, C, E, G, B, and F from the work session has been moved to the consent agenda. 9B, IT services, city manager.
Mayor and council, we received a presentation from Mr. Jason Bellflowers with Virtual World Technologies, and he's present here tonight in case you have any follow-up questions for him from Tuesday night. But staff recommendation was to renew our contract. He was able to get it in for a good price cut from what he had in previous years. And we shared that our staff recommendation was going to be renewal of Virtual World. We did have some interest in a proposal submitted from the Southern Georgia Regional Commission. I did contact them at the mayor's request and share with them that the staff recommendation was going to be for the renewal. And they just wanted to express their sincere appreciation of the council that as a unit of local government, the Regional Commission provides a variety of different services, one of which is that processing here in the Southern Georgia area. But they completely understood. They declined an invitation to come because obviously the recommendation is to remain with our existing vendor. But like I said, they stated if we ever wanted them to come back, let us know. I expressed our appreciation to Mr. Bellflowers too for coming on Tuesday night as well. But renewal of the contract is up for your consideration. I'll entertain any questions that you may have.
Any questions for the city manager? Okay, I will entertain a motion.
Make a motion, we retain the services of Virtual World IT.
I have a motion by Councilman Benjamin. Is a second.
Second.
Have a second by Councilman Davis. All in favor?
Aye.
All in favor, last motion.